our thoughts are actually so powerful, are actually so influential, our thoughts are actually so forceful, that if we allow our thoughts to become negative, that will have an influence on our bodies, minds, spirits, and souls that is